the one.
Keep displaying app.
behavior that makes you encourage the girl? Gratitude? Empathy? Pity? You're not supposed to feel any of those.
Even indoors, even after lights out, you can still hear the heavy machinery. Factory engines, air turbines, mining drills, they never stop. There's none of that here. Talk much, huh? Still, it's good to hear your voice. I've been trying to make it happen for a year.
Thank you.
Words only dull ideas. A mind as sharp as a blade has little to gain from idle chatter.
Yeah.
Has everyone in the city willing to fight already been killed?
Or join Mara?
These are not soldiers or security. They're just bandits, although better armed than the ones from before.
Thank you.
heard that during the architect's reign, it was possible to move up here from the base. That there was a special exam to earn it. I wonder if I'd made the grade as an engineer.
Definitely.
Judging from the job she did repairing you, not in 100 years.
Yeah. Your wife.
Thank you.
Why did you program me not to use guns?
Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. With a blade, there are no stray bullets, no shockwaves, no collateral damage. Not to mention how cool the world. Not to mention how cool those guns are compared to your tools. You are fully equipped to deal with every manner of projectile.
You've never been in a fight.
Of course not. Look at their weapons. 20 years worth of research and no technological progress to speak of. At this rate, Morrow's regime will fall to rebels in a decade or two. One's armed with sticks and stones.
There's some activity near the repository. I can't tell what's going on, but there's a disturbance in the network.
What kind of disturbance?
There's a field of interference moving through the district. Surveillance systems are going haywire.
Some kind of weapon?
More like a jamming device. But why would the keys blind their own cameras? You're almost at the repository. I wonder what it was like to live in the old world. I've heard stories, but I don't know what's true and what isn't. No one does. I mean, how could they? My grandparents were still kids when the gates closed. No human has been outside since. The interference is moving away, whatever it was. The good news is, the repository terminal is still there. The bad? It's now guarded.
this to protect a public archive.
Knowledge is power. And the information we're after was anything but public. GR project started out as a military contract and ended up being our most ambitious undertaking.
Power.
Mara took part in the design process. I told you, we were associates. It's gone. The data's not there. But the server's intact. Impossible. Unless that interference from earlier was... It's after it.